Hello everyone, welcome to the compilation of the last 20 static GK quizzes. In case you're all caught up on our last set of quizzes, this video will help you revise. In case you missed any of them, this should help you catch up. In between, I'll be asking questions. Leave the answers in the comment. I'm Ritrisha from GKToday and let us begin. In which of the following states the Sharavati project is located? So as you can see, the Sharavati project is located on the Sharavati River, and as you can see in the map, the river goes through till the Western Ghats, and it is located in the state of Karnataka. So the correct answer is option B, Karnataka. What does the Olympic flame symbolize? So whenever we think of Olympics, the symbol that comes to mind is the Olympic flame. Months before the games are held, the Olympic flame is lit on a torch with the rays of the sun concentrated through lenses and at the site of the ancient Olympics, which is Olympia in Greece. Now, the torch is then taken out of Greece, most often to be taken around the country or continent where the games are held. The idea of this is that the Olympic flame was derived from the ancient Greece, where a sacred fire was kept burning throughout the celebration of the ancient Olympics on the altar of the sanctuary of Hestia. So what it symbolizes is a continuance of the ancient traditions or a continuity between the ancient Olympics and the new. So the correct answer is option C, continuity. For which among the following kinds of fences COFEPOSA was enacted in the 1970s? Now COFEPOSA stands for Conservation of Foreign Exchange and Prevention of Smuggling Activities Act. It is an act that was passed by the Parliament in 1974 during administration of Indira Gandhi, trying to retain foreign currency and prevent smuggling. So all of these are economic issues. Hence, this act is for option C, economic offence. Which among the following ministries of India publishes the employment news? So all major government job vacancies are published on the government website, employmentnews.gov.in. If we go to their contact page, we can see the contact of the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. Therefore, the correct answer is option C, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting. Which of the following state does not share boundary with Myanmar? So, as you can see on the map, the states Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur and Mizoram share their borders with Myanmar. So the only option left is option A, Assam. Who is known as the father of Green Revolution? Now option A is Dr. M.S. Swaminathan, who was an Indian geneticist and international administrator, renowned for his leading role in India's Green Revolution, and is also known as the father of Indian Green Revolution. Option C, Verghese Kurien, is known as the father of White Revolution in India, because he revolutionized the dairy industry. However, it is option B, Norman Borlaug, who was an American agronomist and humanitarian and led initiatives worldwide that contributed to the extensive increase in agricultural production that is termed as Green Revolution. So he is known as the father of Green Revolution. The total valley area covered by Damodar Valley Corporation is approximately 24,235 square kilometer. In which among the following states this area is spread? So as is visible on the map, Damodar Valley Corporation is spread along the Damodar River, which spans across the states of West Bengal and Jharkhand. So the correct answer is option B, Jharkhand and West Bengal. If a match, a live commentary in Delhi commences at 10 a.m., at what time the viewer at London should tune in? So GMT is about 5.5 hours behind IST. So as per the calculations, any time in London is 5.5 hours behind any time in Delhi. So taking 5.5 hours away from 10 a.m., we see that the correct answer is option B, 4:30 a.m. Polavaram project is located in which state? So Polavaram project is a multi-purpose irrigation project which has been accorded national project status by the Union Government. As you can see on the map, it is located in Andhra Pradesh. Hence, the correct answer is option C, Andhra Pradesh. Who among the following poets used to write the Urdu ghazals with the pen name Asad? So this poet's original name is Mirza Asadullah Beg Khan, but most of us know him by the pen name Ghalib. But before he was Ghalib, he wrote under the pen name Asad, which means a lion. He was honored with title Dabirul Mulk by Bahadur Shah Zafar II. When another title Mirza Nosha was given to him, he became known as Mirza Ghalib. And the correct answer is C. Mirza Ghalib. Who among the following was the Prime Minister of India when Mandal Commission was constituted? So the Mandal Commission, or the Socially and Educationally Backward Classes Commission, was established in India on 1st January 1979 with a mandate to identify the socially or educationally backward classes of India. It was headed by the late B.P. Mandal, an Indian parliamentarian, to consider the question of reservations for people to redress caste discrimination, and used 11 social, economic and educational indicators to determine backwardness. At that time, the Janata Party government led by Morarji Desai was in office. So the correct answer is B. Morarji Desai. Which is the longest national highway in India? Previously known as NH-07, NH-44 is the longest highway in India. It starts from Srinagar and ends at Kanyakumari, and its total length is 3,745 km. So the correct answer is A. NH-44. In which year India's first satellite Aryabhatta was launched? So India's first satellite Aryabhatta was launched by India from Russian space station using Cosmos 3M launch vehicle, and it was launched on 19th April 1975. What is the name of India's first satellite launch vehicle? India's first satellite launch vehicle was SLV-3. And the first attempt to launch SLV-3 was in 1979, carrying 35 kilo Rohini satellite, but it failed. However, in the second flight during 1980, the Rohini satellite was placed in orbit. So to answer this question, the correct answer would be option C, SLV-3. Which among the following is the correct set of chemical formulae for chili saltpeter, saltpeter and quicklime? And the correct answer is D, NaNO3, KNO and CaO. Which among the following organization publishes a red list compiling information from a network of conservation organizations to rate which species are most endangered in the world? So the Red List of Threatened Species, which is also known as the Red List or Red Data List, was founded in 1964 and has evolved to become the world's most comprehensive inventory of the global conservation status of biological species. It uses a set of criteria to evaluate the extinction risk of thousands of species and subspecies. It is published every year by IUCN, or International Union for Conservation of Nature. Which among the following is the correct English official name for CERN? And the correct answer is European Organization for Nuclear Research. Who among the following has written Gulamgiri? So in 1873, Jyotiba Phule wrote a book named Gulamgiri, meaning slavery. He dedicated his book to all those Americans who had fought to free slaves, thus establishing a link between the conditions of lower castes in India and the black slaves in America. He even thanked Christian missionaries and the British colonists for making the lower castes realize that they are worthy of all human rights. So the correct answer is C, Jyotiba Phule. The Kotak Committee is related to. The Kotak Committee on Corporate Governance was constituted on June 2, 2017 under the chairmanship of Uday Kotak. Its primary objective was improving standards concerning corporate governance of listed companies in India. So the correct answer is C, corporate governance. What is the core objective of World Bank supported STRIVE project in India? So STRIVE stands for Skill Strengthening for Industrial Value Enhancement. So the World Bank has committed $125 million, which is around rupees 800 crore, loan to India for this for the purpose of skill development? So the correct answer is skill development. Which among the following is the largest nuclear power station of India by capacity? So with a capacity of 1400 megawatts today, Tarapur is the largest nuclear power station in India. So the correct answer is A, Tarapur Atomic Power Station, Maharashtra. Presence of which among the following salts in water causes blue baby syndrome? So blue baby syndrome is an illness that begins when large amounts of nitrates in water are ingested by an infant and converted to nitrite by the digestive system. The nitrate then reacts with oxyhemoglobin to form methemoglobin, which cannot carry oxygen. So the correct answer is D, nitrates. In which among the following years Essential Commodities Act was enacted? So the Essential Commodities Act is an act of Parliament of India which is established to ensure the delivery of certain commodities or products, the supply of which, if obstructed owing to hoarding or black marketing, would affect the normal life of the people. This includes food, drugs, fuel, like petroleum products, etc. It was enacted in the year 1955. In which of the following plants you can find leg hemoglobin? So, legume nodules possess special protein called leg hemoglobin. The synthesis of leg hemoglobin is the result of symbiosis because neither bacteria alone nor legume plant alone possess the protein. In this case, soybean is the correct answer. Which among the following state is the largest producer of coffee in India? And the correct answer is C, Karnataka, followed by Kerala and Tamil Nadu. In which year state of Meghalaya came into existence? So Meghalaya was a part of Assam. On 21st January 1972, Meghalaya was formed by carving out United Khasi Hills and Jayantia Hills and the Garo Hills from Assam. So the correct answer is option C, 1972. From which among the following parts of plants cinnamon is obtained? So cinnamon is essentially wood and it's obtained from tree bark. The Mocha town, which was once famous and largest exporter of mocha coffee, is located in which among the following countries? The answer is B, Yemen. Which among the following islands of Andaman and Nicobar Islands contains the only known example of mud volcanoes in India, called locally as Jalki? So Jalki or mud volcanoes have erupted sporadically, with recent eruptions in 2005 believed to have been associated with the 2004 Indian Ocean earthquake. The previous major eruption was recorded on 18th February 2003. These are found in the Baratang Island. In which of the following states is the Indian Astronomical Observatory located? So, Indian Astronomical Observatory is located in Leh and Ladakh, which is a part of Jammu and Kashmir. So, the correct answer is D, Jammu and Kashmir. This is operated by Indian Institute of Astrophysics, which is located in Bangalore. Which among the following acts incorporated 11th fundamental duty in Indian Constitution? Based on the recommendations of Sardar Swaran Singh Committee, 10 fundamental duties were added in Part 4 of the Constitution under Article 51A in the year 1976 through the 42nd Constitutional Amendment. Later, in the year 2002, 11th fundamental duty was added through the 86th Constitutional Amendment Act. It states that a parent or guardian has to provide opportunities for the education of his child or ward between the ages 6 and 14. So the correct answer is option C, 86th Amendment Act. Socialist was implicit in the Constitution but made explicit by which among the following Constitutional Amendment Acts? So by the 42nd Constitutional Amendment Act in 1976, three new words were added to the preamble of the Constitution: socialist, secular and integrity. So the correct answer is option B, 42nd Amendment Act. Which among the following article of the Constitution of India says that all public places are open to all citizens? Now, option D, Article 18 is abolition of titles. Option C, Article 17 is abolition of untouchability. Option B, Article 16(2) is non-discriminatory employment. That leaves Article 15(2), or which is option A, which states that all public places are open to all citizens without any discrimination. So the correct answer is option A. For how many years Great Migration in Europe lasted? So this migration period in Europe was between 400 to 800 CE. So the correct answer is option B, 4 centuries. The Temple of Ocean near Jodhpur was built by which among the following Rajput kings? So, Ocean is an ancient town located in Jodhpur district of Rajasthan. In the year 783 AD, the temple was built by Pratihara king Vatsa. So, the correct answer is A, Pratiharas. Who among the following legendary kings was also known as Sarvadamana in his childhood? So, Sarvadamana means the subduer of all. Bharat was also known as Sarvadamana in his childhood, and India has been called as Bharatvarsh after him. So the correct answer is option B, Bharat. Who among the following translated Gita Govinda in 1792? So Gita Govinda is a Sanskrit text composed by Jayadeva in 12th century. In the year 1792, William Jones translated it into English. So the correct answer is option A, William Jones. Also note option B, Charles Wilkins translated Bhagavad Gita into English. Which among the following dynasty was identified only on the basis of coins? And the correct answer is option B, Kushana. In which year Archaeological Survey of India was made a permanent body? So Archaeological Survey of India was founded in the year 1861 by Alexander Cunningham. In the year 1906, it was made a permanent body. So the correct answer is option C, 1906. Which among the following constitutional amendments acts reduced the age of voting from 21 years to 18 years? In the year 1989, through the 61st Constitutional Amendment Act, we reduced the age of voting from 21 to 18 years. So the correct answer is option C, 61st Amendment Act. Which among the following movements started with breaking the salt law? Salt March or Dandi March was a 26-day non-violent march led by Mahatma Gandhi. It lasted from 12th March 1930 to 6th April 1930 as a direct action campaign of tax resistance and non-violent protest against the British salt monopoly. It gained worldwide attention, which gave impetus to the Indian independence movement and started the nationwide civil disobedience movement. So the answer is option B, civil disobedience movement. Who among the following was the socialist leader who ran away from the Hazaribagh prison and joined the Quit India movement? The Quit India movement was launched by Mahatma Gandhi in August 9, 1942 and was the final assault of Indian nationalism on the citadel of British imperialism. More than 91,000 people were arrested and over 1,000 lost their lives in police and military firing. During this period, when the anti-British movement was raging throughout the country, Jay Prakash Narayan made a successful escape bid from Hazaribagh Central Jail in 1942. So the correct answer is Jay Prakash Narayan. Some trivia. Later, along with Mrs. Aruna Asaf Ali and other socialists, he organized an underground movement to harass the British rulers. He was again arrested in Punjab at the end of September 1943, and he was tortured for the name of his accomplices. But he suffered in silence, and in the end, the British had to give up and release him. The reluctant British Viceroy, Lord Wavell, in 1946, in response to a personal appeal by Mahatma Gandhi, had to release Jay Prakash Narayan. Who among the following were known as Tocharians? So Tocharians were Indo-European people who inhabited the medieval oasis city-states on the northern edge of the Tarim Basin, which is modern-day China. These are often identified by modern scholars with Yuzi of Chinese historical accounts. These are the people who founded the Kushan Empire. So the answer is option A, Kushans. Two schools, that is Mathura School of Art and Gandhara School of Art, flourished in which among the following era? And the answer is Kushans. Who among the following defeated Harshavardhana on the banks of River Narmada? So Harshavardhana was defeated by Chalukya King Pulakeshin II in circa 615 AD on the banks of River Narmada. This was actually the most notable military achievement of Pulakeshin, and it ended influence of Harsha from south of Narmada River and established this river as boundary between Uttar Pratha and Dakshin Pratha. So the correct answer is Pulakeshin II. Which among the following two cities were joined by Sarak-e-Azam, or precursor of the Grand Trunk Road built by Sher Shah Suri? And the correct answer is Agra to Sasaram. Which among the following was located on the banks of Tungabhadra River? So, the correct answer for this is Vijayanagar. So, Harihara I and Vyukka I in the year 1336 established the Vijayanagar Empire on the banks of the river Tungabhadra. In which of the following cities of India is the first complete granite temple in the world located? So, the first complete granite temple is in the world is Brihadeshwara Temple, which is also known as Raja Rajeshwaram, and it's a Hindu temple dedicated to Shiva. It is located in Thanjore in Tamil Nadu. Who among the following was placed on the throne of Nawab of Bengal after the Battle of Buxar? The Battle of Buxar happened between the then Nawab of Bengal, Mir Qasim. In this, Mir Qasim was overthrown by the British, and this battle was fought on 22nd of October 1764. So before Mir Qasim, Mir Jafar, his father-in-law, was the Nawab of Bengal, who had again helped the British to defeat Sirajuddullah and gain the throne. Now, once Mir Qasim was defeated, Mir Jafar again gained control of the throne. He was installed as Nawab in 1764 and held this position until his death in 1765. So the correct answer is option C, Mir Jafar. Which of the following Mughal emperors is known to be a very good player of Veena? So, Aurangzeb was an accomplished Veena player. However, he had banished singing from his courts, but he hadn't banished playing musical instruments. Music in all forms continued to be patronized by his queens, and the largest number of books on classical music were translated into Persian during his reign. The terms hypoglycemia and hyperglycemia are related to which among the following? So, hypoglycemia means low blood sugar and hyperglycemia means high blood sugar. So, the correct answer is B, blood sugar. Opium is obtained from the dry latex from which part of the Papaver somniferum plant? So, opium is obtained from poppy seeds, as we all know. So, the correct answer is C, poppy. Which part of the human body stores glycogen? So simple sugars, which are monosaccharides, which are in excess in our body, are converted into complex polysaccharides like glycogen in the liver. What is the original name of Santa Claus? So Bon Patara land, that is part of present-day Turkey, in circa 280, Saint Nicholas was a Christian bishop who helped the needy. After his death, the legend of his gift-giving grew, and he transformed into the legendary character of Santa Claus, who brings Christmas presents to children around the world. So the correct answer is Saint Nicholas. Who among the following has written the book The Men Who Killed Gandhi? So The Men Who Killed Gandhi is a gripping recreation of India's partition, independence and Gandhi's assassination on January 31st, 1948. And it was first published in the year of 1971 during the emergency. It is written by Manohar Malgaonkar. Narrow water area attached with the mainland in form of channels known as kayals are found in which among the following states of India? So the Malabar coast has got certain distinguishing features in the form of kayals or backwaters, which are used for fishing, inland navigation, and every year the famous Nehru Trophy Vallamkali or boat race is held in Ponnamada Kayal in Kerala. Kochi Port is situated at the head of the Vembanad Kayal. So the correct answer is C, Kerala. Which among the following rivers originates from the Amarkand? So let's start with option A. So River Betwa is a tributary of Yamuna and it rises in the Vindhya ranges, whereas option B, Mahi, rises in Minda village in Madhya Pradesh. Option D, Tapti, rises in the Satpura ranges in Betul district of Madhya Pradesh, whereas option C, Narmada, rises in Amarkantak hills in Madhya Pradesh. Which port is known as Queen of Arabian Sea? Kochi Port, which is a natural harbour and is situated at the head of Vembanad Kayal, popularly known as the Queen of Arabian Sea. So the answer is option C, Kochi Port. Which among the following was the first Indian scholar who treated mathematics as a different subject? So let's start with the option D. So option D is Katayana, who was a Sanskrit grammarian, mathematician and Vedic priest who lived around 300 BC in India. Option C is Bodhayana, who was a mathematician who lived around 800 BC. And option B is Apastamba. Apastamba is basically a Sanskrit text, Apastamba Dharma Sutra, a Sanskrit text and one of the oldest dharma-related texts of Hinduism that has survived into the modern age from the first millennium BC. However, it is Aryabhatta or Aryabhatta I who was the first of the major mathematician astronomers from the classical age of Indian mathematics and Indian astronomy who first treated mathematics as a different subject. Which of the following union territories have Rajya Sabha members? 1. Delhi, 2. Pondicherry, 3. Lakshadweep, 4. Andaman and Nicobar Islands. So we are supposed to select the correct options from the given codes. So among all union territories, only Delhi and Pondicherry have representation in Rajya Sabha. So the correct answer is option B, 1 and 2. India's first moon mission, Chandrayaan, was launched on which among the following dates? Chandrayaan was launched on October 22, 2008. So option B is the correct answer. Also, ISRO lost communication with Chandrayaan 1 on August 29, 2009. It operated for 312 days. In 2017, NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory found that Chandrayaan was still orbiting the moon. With which of the following countries India shares maximum length of border? India has about 15,106.7 kilometers of land border, which runs through 92 districts in 17 states, and a coastline of 7,516.6 kilometers, touching 13 states and union territories. Length of India's land border with different neighboring countries is, as you can see on the list, Bangladesh shares 4,096.7 kilometers, China 3,488 kilometers, Pakistan 3,323 kilometers, Nepal 1,751 kilometers, Myanmar 1,643 kilometers, Bhutan 699 kilometers, and Afghanistan 106 kilometers. So, of course, the correct answer is option C, Bangladesh. West Bengal, Assam, Meghalaya, Tripura, and Mizoram are the states which share border with Bangladesh. Which among the following is considered to be the best soil for plant? So option A, sand is, of course, as you can already tell, not a very growth friendly soil. Clay soils are very rich in nutrient and hold water well. However, they are prone to logging. Silt is also moderately good soil for plant growth. However, it's loam, which is the correct answer, because not only does it have good water retaining capacity and is sufficiently aerated, it also contains enough mineral salts and is suited for growth of vegetation. The number of which among the following would be maximum in a food chain? So we start with producers or autotrophs, which produce the food and are eaten by animals like the say herbivores. These are the primary consumers of producers, and then there are the secondary consumers or carnivores. Finally, there are decomposers, which are the final level in the food chain. So they are the maximum in number. Luni River, which originates in the Pushkar Valley of Aravalli Range, ends in which among the following? So as you can see on the map, Luni is in Rajasthan. It originates in Aravalli Range and it ends in the Run of Kutch. In which of the following states of India is Chiria Iron Ore Mine Complex located? So let's take a look at the map again. So it is next, very near to Jamshedpur, as you can see on the map. So of course the correct answer is C, Jharkhand. The asteroid belt is a region of the solar system located roughly between the orbits of which among the following planets? So asteroid belt is located between Mars and Jupiter, which is why our initial probes all went till Mars, but we couldn't send out beyond Mars. Who among the following scholars is associated with the economic theory of rent? So firstly, the law of rent states that the rent of a land site is equal to the economic advantage obtained by using the site in its most productive use relative to the advantage obtained by using marginal land, that is rent-free land, for the same purpose. So basically, if you're using rent-free property or something which you don't have to pay for, the advantage you get from using that in comparison with this particular landlord property which you are paying for or rented, what are the advantages you are getting? If you are getting advantage, so this is basic idea of financial management in our head. We won't pay for something until and unless the advantages outweigh using something else for free. So this was this is a theory formulated by David Ricardo in the year 1809. It was presented on his work on the principle of political economy and taxation. This is also the origin of the term Ricardian rent. Four noble truths are one of the most fundamental truths of which of the following religions? So the four noble truths which we speak of here is A, the world is full of sorrow. B, desire is the cause of sorrow. C, if desire is conquered, all sorrow is won over. D, desire can be conquered by following Eightfold Path or Ashtangirka Mark. So these are postulates of B, Buddhism. Kena Upanishad is of which of the following Vedas? Option A, Rig Veda. B, Sama Veda. C, Yajur Veda. D, Atharva Veda. So Kena literally means by whom? It belongs to the Talavakara Brahmana of Samaveda and is therefore also referred to as the Talavakara Upanishad. So the correct answer is B, Samaveda. So this is question 1. Manikaran hot springs, which are believed to cure ailments such as rheumatism, gout and muscular pain, are located in which states? Your options are A, Uttarakhand, B, Himachal Pradesh, C, Jammu and Kashmir, D, Gujarat. Leave your answer in the comments. Moving on. Plasmodium falciparum, which causes malaria in humans, is kept in which among the following groups? So Plasmodium is a tiny protozoan and is responsible for malarial disease. It has different species like P. vivax, malaria, falciparum, and are responsible for different types of malaria. So the correct answer is C, protozoans. Which among the following is the most important role played by ribosomes in the cells? And as we know, ribosomes are sites for protein production. So the correct answer is synthesis of proteins. Who among the following is the current head of International Atomic Energy Agency? So IAEA was founded in 1957. It is also known as the World's Atoms for Peace Organization. It is the International Center for Cooperation in the Nuclear Field and its headquarters is in Vienna, Austria, and the present head is Yuki Amano. Which among the following kinds of roots are found in sugarcane? So in maize, sugarcane, etc., roots arise from the first few nodes of the stems and penetrate obliquely down to the soil and give support to the plant, and these are called stilt roots. Who among the following established Swadesh Bandhav Samiti? Swadesh Bandhav Samiti was set up by Ashwini Kumar Datta, a school teacher in Barishal, and was a well-known volunteer organization among all the organizations at that time. It aimed to promote the consumption of indigenous products and boycott of foreign goods. 1908, the government of the newly formed Eastern Bengal and Assam banned this samiti and deported him to United Provinces. The word mangal is used for which among the following kinds of vegetation? And the correct answer is mangroves. During the 1857 mutiny, who among the following was the Governor General of India? Lord Canning was the Governor General at the time. He served as Governor General of India between 1856 and 1862. During his tenure, the Government of India Act 1858 was passed, which created the office of Viceroy to be held by the same person who was the Governor General of India at the time. Thus, Lord Canning also became the first Viceroy of India. Kalimantan is the part of which among the following countries? So as you can see on the map, it's a part of Indonesia. What is the maximum size and minimum size of a Vidhan Sabha in Indian state as outlined by the Constitution of India? So in any state assembly, maximum strength is fixed at 500 and minimum at 60, which means that its strength varies between 60 to 500 depending on the population of the state. But in case of Arunachal Pradesh, Sikkim, Goa, which have a very small population, the minimum number is fixed at 30. And in case of Mizoram and Nagaland, it's 40 and 46 respectively. Shatapatha Brahmana belongs to which of the following Vedas? So Shatapatha Brahmana is a prose text describing Vedic rituals, history and mythology associated with the Shukla Yajurveda. So the correct answer is Shukla Yajurveda. Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it. The word Swaraj was first used of all by Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Where did he first use it? So Tilak was arrested on charges of sedition in 1906. In court, Tilak declared, Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it, when he was given a 7 years rigorous imprisonment as his sentence. He served 6 of those years in Mandalay prison. So the correct answer is option C, in court. Bhagat Singh, Rajguru and Sukhdev along with Jayagopal were involved in which among the following conspiracy cases? To avenge the killing of Lala Lajpat Rai, Bhagat Singh, Rajguru, Jayagopal and Sukhdev conspired to kill the police chief Scott. But instead they shot the DSP, J.P. Saunders, who was killed on spot. This conspiracy was termed as the Lahore conspiracy case. Azad Hind Fauj was formed in which among the following countries? Subhash Chandra Bose and Raj Bihari Bose launched the Indian Independence League and the Indian National Army, also known as Azad Hind Fauj, in 1943 at Singapore. Kiel Canal connects which among the following? And the correct answer is Baltic Sea and North Sea. Which of the following cities is called Detroit of India for its automobile industry? So Chennai is named the Detroit of Asia and also known as Detroit of India due to the presence of major automobile manufacturing units and allied industries around the city. The four-wheeler vehicles in Chennai is the base of 30% of India's automobile industry and 35% of its automobile component industry. Who was the first to measure the circumference of Earth? Eratosthenes was the first person to calculate the circumference of the Earth and also the founder of chronology. He also coined the term geography. So the answer is option D. Which among the following qualities of iron ore is best based upon iron content? So the iron content is maximum in magnetite. So the correct answer is magnetite, that is followed by hematite, which has lower iron content, then limonite and then siderite. In which of the following oceans or seas lies the Sunda Trench? It lies in the Indian Ocean. Amravati, Arkavati, Bhavani, Chinnar, Himavati, Honuhole, Kabini, etc. are tributaries of which among the following rivers? So these are all tributaries of Kaveri. What is the number of true ribs in the human body? So the humans have 24 ribs or 12 pairs of ribs, out of which only 7 pairs or 14 are true ribs. Kuch Bihar in West Bengal is famous for which among the following industries? Sericulture in Kuch Bihar district is popular for development of rural economy. So the correct answer is B, silk industry. Which among the following is the final authority to interpret the Constitution of India? And the answer is, of course, Supreme Court. Which among the following Sikh gurus introduced the Gurmukhi script? Guru Nanak, who was the founder of Sikhism, appointed Guru Angad as a successor. Who was the second Guru of Sikhs? Guru Angad compiled the compositions of Guru Nanak, to which he added his own in a new script known as Gurmukhi. So the answer is A, Guru Angad. On the pattern of which among the following countries the parliamentary system was established in India by the Constitution of India? As a colony to the British Empire, we adapted to the English Constitution. The name of Barindra Ghosh is associated with which among the following newspapers? So, Jugantar was founded by Barindra Kumar Ghosh, Abhinash Bhattacharya and Bhupendranath Datta in 1906. It was a revolutionary paper and it was in Bengali script. So, the correct answer is B, Jugantar. The Tebhaga movement in 1946 is associated with which among the following current states of India? So this movement was led by the sharecroppers of Bengal region, correct answer being West Bengal. This happened in 1946-47 span and it was a revolution against the oppressive Jotedars. The uprising was due to the sharecropping system that prevailed in Bengal, which the farmers were having a tough time adjusting to and believed was unjust. The chief base of Indian Union Muslim League or IUML is which among the following states? Founded in 1948, the Indian Union Muslim League is a political party in India. It is recognized by the Election Commission of India as a state party in Kerala. So the correct answer is Kerala. However, they do have one MLA in Tamil Nadu as well. At which among the following places Indian National Congress adopted the resolution of Purna Swaraj? So this happened in Lahore in the year 1929 in the Lahore session of the Congress where this resolution was passed. This is the same session where Jawaharlal Nehru was elected as president of Congress. So this resolution was passed in December 1929 and a month later, January 26, 1930, when a pledge of Indian independence, which is also known as the Declaration of Independence, was taken. So this day was declared by the Indian National Congress as Independence Day at that time. Asan Manzil Palace in Dhaka is known for which among the following landmarks in modern Indian history? The correct answer is Establishment of All India Muslim League. In which among the following categories, Nepenthes, Khasiana or Indian pitcher plant can be placed? So pitcher plant swallows insects. Nutrition in plants is classified into two main categories, autotrophic and heterotrophic. Heterotrophic plants are further classified into saprophytes and insectivorous. So, pitcher plant is insectivorous. Which among the following is not a book written by Khushwant Singh? We Indians, Delhi, a novel, The End of India are all written by Khushwant Singh, whereas Delhi 84 is written by Rupinder Singh. So, the correct answer is Delhi 84. The Farakka barrage issue is an issue between India and Bangladesh related to distribution of water of which among the following rivers? So, Farakka is on the Ganga River, hence the correct answer is Ganga. The 73rd Amendment of Constitution of India is related to which among the following? 73rd Constitution Amendment 1992 provided the present shape to the Panchayati Raj system. Now, the Panchayati Raj institutions in most of the states have been set up at three levels. Village, intermediate and district level, but in smaller states having population of less than 20 lakh, there are only two tiers, the village level and the district level. The correct answer is B, Panchayats. The name of P. Mitra or Pramathnath Mitra is associated with the foundation of which among the following revolutionary organizations? So, he is associated with the first proper revolutionary secret society, which is known as Anushilan Samiti. It was founded in Calcutta on 24th March 1902 by Pramathnath Mitra, better known as P. Mitra. His associates were Sri Aurobindo, Deshabandhu Chittaranjan Das, Surendranath Tagore, Jatindranath Banerjee, Bagha Jatin, Bhupendranath Datta, Banindra Ghosh, etc. In context with RSS or Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh, what does Sarsangach refer to? So it refers to the head of RSS, and the current head is Mohan Madhukar Bhagwat. Who among the following is known to have founded the Academic Association? The Academic Association of the Young Bengal Movement was a group of radical Bengali freethinkers emerging from the Hindu College in Calcutta. They were also known as Derosians after their firebrand teacher at Hindu College, Henry Louis Vivian Derosio. The place Noonmati in India is related to which among the following? So the correct answer is petroleum industry, which is located out of Assam. So the one on the map, the area on the map is Noonmati, and it is known for the first oil refinery to be commissioned by then Indian Oil Company Limited, which is now known as Indian Oil Corporation. The web of spiders is made up of which among the following? So a spider web is basically silk and is made of proteins. In context with Defense of India, advanced technology vessel projects are related to which among the following? And the correct answer is nuclear capable missiles. Soviet aircraft carrier Admiral Gorshkov has been rechristened in India as which among the following? And the correct answer is INS Vikramaditya. Who among the following is considered to be the last independent Nawab of Bengal? And the correct answer is Sirajuddin. He fell against the British in the Battle of Plassey in 1757. Which among the following Pala rulers is known to have founded the Vikramshila Vihara? Dharmapala, the second ruler of Pala dynasty, was a pious Buddhist king and is known to have known for establishing the Vikramshila University. Dharmapala also built a Vihara at Somapuri, another at Paharpur, and yet another Vihara at Odantapuri. The five places are Nalanda, Vikramshila, Somapuri, Paharpur and Odantapuri and are called five Mahaviras. Bhaktiyar Khilji destroyed the Vikramshila University in 1200 AD. Somapura Mahavira is now located in Bangladesh. It is one of the best known Mahaviras of Buddhism in Indian subcontinent and is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Which among the following is the constitutional body appointed by the president every 5 years to review center, state, finance relationships? So the correct answer is Finance Commission of India. It was established by President of India as per Article 280 of the Constitution. The article reads, President should within 2 years of commencement of the Constitution and thereafter on expiry of every fifth year or at such intervals as he she thinks necessary would constitute a Finance Commission. In which 5-year plan Rourkela and Durgapur steel plants were conceived? So the correct answer is the second 5-year plan, the period of which was 1956 to 1961. The Rourkela steel plant was set up in collaboration with German firm in 1961. The Durgapur steel plant was launched with assistance of a consortium led by British firms and it started in 1956. A doctor, while using this sphygmomanometer to measure the blood pressure of a patient, also uses the stethoscope to listen to a whishing sound of blood in which among the following arteries? And the correct answer is brachial artery. Which among the following is the most common media of pollination in flowers without petals? Correct answer being wind. Which among the following vitamins helps in clotting of blood? So vitamin K serves as an essential cofactor for a carboxylase and which catalyzes a carboxylation of glutamic acid residues on vitamin K dependent proteins. The key vitamin K dependent proteins include coagulation proteins, factor 2, which is also known as prothrombin, factors 7, 9, and 10. Anticoagulation proteins include proteins C, S, and Z. In genetics, the reverse transcriptase helps in which among the following transcription? And the correct answer is single-stranded RNA into double-stranded DNA. Which among the following compound is most commonly used in photochromic lenses? So photochromatic or photochromic glass acquires a darker shade when exposed to bright light and returns to its original lighter shade in dim light. This happens because silver halides is added to this class. Halides meaning iodide or chloride. So the correct answer is silver chloride. Which among the following types of cultivation is known as ladang in Indonesia? So the slash and burn agriculture is what is known as ladang in Indonesia. So the correct answer is shifting cultivation. It is also known as milpa in Mexico and Central America, conuco in Venezuela, roca in Brazil, mazol in Central Africa, and ray in Vietnam. Which among the following diseases is characterized by complete loss of memory? And the correct answer is amnesia, which refers to a loss of memory due to illness, injury, drug abuse, or other causes. Schizophrenia is characterized by delusions, hallucinations, and other cognitive difficulties. Alzheimer's is a type of dementia that causes problems with memory, thinking, and behavior. And Parkinson's is a progressive nervous system disorder that affects movement. Which among the following is the women's equivalent of the Davis Cup? So the Davis Cup is a premier international team event in men's tennis organized by the International Tennis Federation. The women's equivalent of Davis Cup is the Fed Cup. The Czech Republic currently holds the 11th title to it. The terms volley, smash, service are related to which among the following sports? The correct answer is lawn tennis. In which year first five-year plan was launched? The correct answer is 1951 and it was launched by our first Prime Minister, Jawaharlal Nehru. What is the minimum age for a candidate to be elected as President of India? And the correct answer is 35 years. Also, the minimum age for Vice President is also 35 years. For an MLA is 25 years. For a Lok Sabha candidate, it's 25 years. For Rajya Sabha, it's 30 years. And MLC is 30 years. Who among the following has written the novel City of Joy? So City of Joy is a 1985 novel written by Dominique Lapierre. It was adapted into film by Roland Joff in 1992. In fact, Kolkata is nicknamed the City of Joy after this novel. In which among the following states, India's first defense university has been set up? So, Indian National Defense University or INDU is a under construction university of defense of the government of India, which will be established at Binola on Delhi-Jaipur NH-48 in Gurugram or Gurgaon district of Haryana state in India. So, the correct answer is Haryana. This is likely to be functional by 2018-19. Sandy Storm is the autobiography of which among the following veteran cricketers? The correct answer being Sandeep Patel. So Sandeep Madhusudan Patel is a former Indian cricketer, Indian national age group cricket manager and former Kenya national team coach who guided the Minnows to the semi-finals of 2003 World Cup. The AMO series of satellites belong to which among the following countries? The correct answer is Israel. Where is the headquarter of Tobacco Board located? And the correct answer is Guntur, which is a city in Andhra Pradesh. This is the second question. The term ranching is most closely related to which among the following activities? And your options are A. Shifting cultivation, B. Livestock grazing, C. Forest farming, D. Fishing. Leave your answer in the comments. Moving on. Which among the following is the correct ratio of length and breadth of the national flag of India? So the national flag is rectangular in shape with the ratio of the length to the height being 3:2. So the correct answer is option A. The national flag is a tricolor panel made up of three rectangular panels or sub panels of equal width. The color on the top is saffron and on the bottom is green. The middle panel is white, bearing at its center the design of the Ashok Chakra. It was adopted in its present form during a meeting of the Constituent Assembly held on 22nd July 1947 and it became the official flag of Dominion of India on 15th August 1947. The 1896 session of Indian Congress is best known for which among the following? The correct answer being Indian national song was sung for the first time. So the song Vande Mataram, composed in Sanskrit by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee, was incorporated in his famous novel Anandamot in 1882. It has an equal status with the national anthem Later, the song was set to tune by Rabindranath Tagore and sung for the first time before the gathering at the 12th annual session of the Indian National Congress held in 1896 in Calcutta. It was declared as the national song in 1937 through a resolution. The English translation of the stanzas was rendered by Sri Aurobindo. Which among the following was the correct title of the National Anthem of India when it was originally penned by Rabindranath Tagore? So, Janagana Mana is the National Anthem of India and it was originally composed as Bharata Bhagya Vidhata in Bengali by poet Rabindranath Tagore. The first stanza of the song was adopted by the Constituent Assembly of India as the National Anthem on 24 January 1950. In which year and at which place India's national anthem was sung for the first time? So the national anthem was sung for the first time publicly on 27 December 1911 at the Kolkata session of the Indian National Congress. Which among the following building built by Shah Jahan at Agra is similar in pattern of the St. Basil's Cathedral in Moscow? And the correct answer is a Pearl Mosque or Moti Masjid. Plassey, which is famous for the Battle of Plassey, is located in which among the following current states of India? The correct answer is West Bengal. The infamous Third Battle of Panipat was fought between which among the following belligerents? The Third Battle of Panipat took place on 14 January 1761 at Panipat, about 60 miles north of Delhi, between a northern expeditionary force of the Maratha Empire and a coalition of the King of Afghanistan, Ahmad Shah Durrani, with two Indian Muslim allies, the Rohilla Afghans of the Doab and the Shuja-ud-Dullah, who was the Nawab of Oudh. Militarily, the battle pitted the French-supplied artillery and cavalry of the Marathas against the heavy cavalry and mounted artillery of the Afghans and Rohillas led by Ahmad Shah Durrani and Najib-ud-Dullah, who were both ethnic Pashtuns. The Marathas were led by Sadashivrao Bhau. The battle followed a two-month siege. The battle is considered one of the largest fought in the 18th century and has perhaps the largest number of fatalities in a single day reported in a classic formation battle between two armies. The Marathas were badly defeated in the war, suffering a life of around 60 to 70,000 warriors. They lost their ablest commanders. Balaji Bajirao could not absorb this shock and died soon afterwards. The year 1576 is famous for which among the following battles? So in 1576, a war occurred between Rana of Mewar, Maharana Pratap and Akbar's forces led by Man Singh. It was a decisive victory for Akbar's chieftain, Man Singh. Abul Fazl called this war as Battle of Khamnor. We all know it as Battle of Haldighati. Hun Sang had visited the court of which among the following rulers? So, Hun Sang was a Chinese pilgrim. He visited India during the reign of Harshavardhana. So, correct answer is Harshavardhana. His aim was to secure authentic Buddhist scripts. The Kanauj assembly, which happened in 643 AD, was held in his honor and to popularize Mahayana sect of Buddhism. He stayed in India for about 15 years and recorded his experience in the book Siyuki. The book throws lights on the religion, custom, traditions, etc. of the country. The famous Vidyasagar Setu is located in which among the following cities? So, Vidyasagar Setu is also known as the Second Hooghly Bridge. It is named after Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar, a Bengali polymath from the Indian subcontinent and a key figure in the Bengal Renaissance. The construction of this bridge started in 1979 and it was opened to public on 10th October 1992. Establishment of which of the following was a result of a negotiation carried out in Uruguay round? And the correct answer is World Trade Organization or WTO, which is an intergovernmental organization for governments to negotiate global trade agreements and progressively liberalizing trade. Currently, it has 164 members. The WTO operates a system of trade rules that apply to all its members. It is located in Geneva, Switzerland. It was established on 1st January 1995 and its official languages are English, French and Spanish. On which of the following rates Reserve Bank of India provides loan to scheduled commercial banks? So the correct answer is Bank rate. Bank rate is defined as the rate at which central bank gives loans to other domestic banks like commercial banks, cooperative banks, developmental banks, etc. The loans are generally given on a short-term basis. It is the way the central bank manages the economic activity in the country. What can be the maximum number of members in the Legislative Assembly of a state in India? So the Legislative Assembly of each state cannot have number of members more than 500. So the correct answer is 500. And they cannot have members less than 60. However, there are three exceptions to this: Sikkim, Goa and Mizoram, which have 32, 40 and 40 members respectively. Which of the following is not present in pure sugar? So pure sugar is sucrose, which is C12H22O11. So nitrogen is not present. Which of the following bacteria forms an endosymbiotic nitrogen fixing association with roots of legumes that help in nitrogen fixation? So the correct answer is rhizobium, which is found in roots of legumes like peas, grams, pulses, etc., where it fixes atmospheric nitrogen as ammonia, which is then converted into useful amino acids. Which among the following is not correctly matched? And the correct answer is principles of inheritance to Darwin. So principle of inheritance is by Mendel and natural selection is by Darwin. The term white coal sometimes referred to which of the following? The correct answer being hydroelectricity. Sun accounts for approximately what fraction of the total mass of the solar system? So mass of the sun is estimated to be around 1.989 into 10 to the power 30 kilograms. Just to give you a comparison, Earth is considered to be 5.972 into 10 to the power 24 kilos, which means the sun is roughly 5 million times heavier than the Earth. So the correct answer is 99.86%. Phobos and Deimos are the natural satellites of which of the following planets? And the correct answer is Mars. National Cadet Corps Day is celebrated on which among the following dates? The National Cadet Corps is an Indian military cadet corps with its headquarters at New Delhi. It is open to school and college students on voluntary basis. National Cadet Corps is a tri-services organization comprising the Army, Navy and Air Force, engaged in grooming the youth of the country into discipline and patriotic citizens. 23rd November is celebrated traditionally as the NCC Day to mark the function of raising the first NCC unit at Delhi. Who among the following was the first Defence Minister of India after independence? The correct answer is Sardar Baldev Singh. In which among the following diseases seed therapy is used nowadays for treatment? The correct answer is cancer. The name of S. Vijayalakshmi is famous in which among the following games or sports? The correct answer being chess. She is India's first woman grandmaster in chess. World Meteorological Day is celebrated on which day? So the World Meteorological Day is observed every year on 23rd March to mark the establishment of World Meteorological Organization or WMO. This is March 23rd, and the first time it was celebrated was when the organization WMO was established in 1950. In which year Environment Protection Act was enacted? The Environment Protection Act was enacted in 1986 with the objective of providing for the protection and improvement of the environment. It empowers the central government to establish authorities under Section 3(3) of our Constitution, charged with the mandate of preventing environmental pollution in all its forms and to tackle specific environmental problems that are particular to different parts of the country. The Act was last amended in 1991. Which among the following organizations confers Vachaswati Award? And the correct answer is Birla Foundation. The controversial bubbly project is a barrage being built by Maharashtra government across which among the following rivers? The correct answer is Godavari. This is a reservoir project being constructed by Maharashtra across it and is disputed by Telangana. The Supreme Court delivered a ruling after 7 years in favor of Maharashtra with the Telangana government expected to appeal against it. In the mammalian embryo, which among the following is the outermost membrane that serves as exchange between embryo and environment? The correct answer is chorion. In context with computer terminology, how many bits are there in a nibble? As you can see on the table, 4 bits make a nibble, 8 make byte or octet, 1024 make kilobyte, and so on. What is the position of the Dalai Lama Melpo? So Dalai Lama is the title given to spiritual leaders of the Tibetan people. They are part of the Geluk or Yellow Hat School of Tibetan Buddhism, the newest of the schools of Tibetan Buddhism. The 14th and current Dalai Lama is Tenzin Gyatso. So the correct answer is spiritual lead. On which among the following dates we celebrate Human Rights Day? So the correct answer is 10 December. The date was chosen to honor the United Nations General Assembly's adoption and proclamation on 10 December 1948 of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, the first global enunciation of human rights and one of the first major achievements of the new United Nations. Tun Sri and Tun Datuk Sri are some of the federal titles conferred to special personalities by which among the following governments? So Tun is Prime Minister, Tun Bihin Sri is the ceremonial head of state, and Tun Datuk Sri is the governor, and these are all federal titles in Malaysia. FIFA confers the Puskas Award for which among the following every year? So this is an award established on 20th October 2009. By the Federation International de Football Association, or FIFA, at the behest of then-president Sepp Blatter, in order to award the player, male or female, judged to have scored the most aesthetically significant or most beautiful goal of the year. So the correct answer is goal of the year. Which of the two times Indian football team won the Golden Asian Games? And the correct answer is 1951 and 1962. On which of the following dates International Holocaust Remembrance Day is observed? So International Holocaust Remembrance Day is an international memorial day commemorating the tragedy of the Holocaust that occurred during the Second World War. And the correct answer is January 27. Travancore Cup is associated with which sports? And the correct answer is table tennis. Which among the following is the least corrupt country as per the latest Corruption Perceptions Index 2017 released by Transparency International? And the correct answer is New Zealand. New Zealand and Denmark rank highest with scores of 89 and 88 respectively. Syria, South Sudan and Somalia rank lowest with scores of 14, 12 and 9 respectively. Which year was fixed to achieve most of the Sustainable Development Goals? So Sustainable Development Goals are a collection of 17 global goals set by the United Nations Assembly in 2015. They are a part of a resolution 70/1 of the United Nations General Assembly, which states transforming our world, the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. So the correct answer is 2030. Omega Mission Hills World Cup is related to which game? The correct answer being golf. Which among the following is the correct meaning of the word manigramam used in medieval India? So Manigramam Guild was a localized merchant body which first appeared along the Kerala coast in the 9th century AD. According to Herman Gundert, Manigramam people were descendants of Syrian Christian merchants who were converted to Saivism by Tamil Saivat poet Manikkavasagar. They gradually flourished in Tamil Nadu in the Pallava and Chola periods and then became supra-regional in character by being active in Southeast Asia. So the correct answer is Association of Merchants. The term Vitastha in Rig Veda refers to which among the following rivers? The correct answer is Chelam. Who among the following is the writer of famous Poverty and Un-British Rule in India? The correct answer is Dadabhai Nauroji. He published his book in 1901. His book brought attention to the draining of India's wealth into Britain. The Simon Commission had visited India during the times of which among the following viceroys? The Simon Commission was a group of 7 MPs from Britain who was sent to India in 1928 to study constitutional reforms and make recommendations to the government. The commission was originally named the India Statutory Commission. It came to be known as the Simon Commission after its chairman, Sir John Simon. At the time, Edward Wood, who was also the first Earl of Halifax, was the Viceroy in India. The correct answer is Lord Wood. At which among the following places the aeration zone is located in Earth's lithosphere? So the zone of aeration is the region between the Earth's surface and the water table. The main component of this region are the soil and rocks. So the correct answer is below Earth's surface and above water table. At which among the following points the high tides are lower than usual and the low tides are higher than usual? The correct answer is apogee. Apogee is the furthest point of the moon from the Earth. When the moon is at apogee, the furthest distance from the Earth, it has less gravitational pull, which, along with other factors that influence the tides, can contribute to lower tides or lower variation in the high-low tide levels. At which among the following sessions of the Muslim League, Muhammad Ali Jinnah had invented a new slogan, divide and quit? So the correct answer is Karachi session 1943. At which among the following sessions the All India Muslim League passed the Pakistan resolution on 23rd March 1940? This Lahore resolution or Pakistan resolution was drafted between 22nd and 24th March 1940 by 25 member working committee of All India Muslim League and then formally adopted by them at its general session on 23rd March 1940 held at Lahore. This resolution asked for greater Muslim autonomy within the British India, and later on most of the people went on to call it as Pakistan resolution because it called for a separate Muslim state of Pakistan. So the correct answer is Lahore. At which among the following temperatures the indicator of Celsius and Fahrenheit thermometers will show the same reading? So the formulas for converting between degree Celsius and degree Fahrenheit are F equals to C into 9 by 5 plus 32 or C is equal to F minus 32 into 5 by 9. So if you take a look at the map, no matter which formula we use, we always get the answer as minus 40 degrees. So the correct answer is minus 40 degrees. When did Swami Vivekananda give his famous Chicago speech? So in 1893, on September 11, Swami Vivekananda delivered his iconic speech at the Chicago Convention of Parliament of Religion. During his speech, he introduced Hinduism to the world. He talked about religion and intolerance. His speech got a 2-minute standing ovation and that is why it's still remembered. Agricultural income tax revenue goes to which of the following governments in India? The taxing powers of the central government encompass taxes on income except for agricultural income, excise on goods produced other than alcohol, custom duties and interstate sale of goods. The state governments are vested with power to tax agricultural income, land and buildings, sale of goods other than interstate and excise control on alcohol. So the correct answer is state government. The term round revolution is related to which of the following? Round revolution is the revolution adopted by the government of India for the increase in production of potato. This revolution is aimed to make the production doubled or tripled instead of single annual increase. So the correct answer is potato. In which year Planning Commission was established in India? The Planning Commission was an institution in the Government of India which formulated India's 5-year plans among other functions. It was formulated on 15th March 1950 by the then Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru and his government. It has been dissolved by the current Prime Minister Narendra Modi on 17th August 2014. In which year was the Planning Commission in India established? The Planning Commission was an institution in the Government of India which formulated India's 5-year plans. Among other functions, it was formulated on 15th March 1950 by the Jawaharlal Nehru government. So the correct answer is 1950. It has been dissolved on 17th August 2014 by the Narendra Modi government and has been replaced by a new institution named Niti Aayog. In which among the following years, Sabarmati Ashram was established by Mahatma Gandhi? Sabarmati Ashram is located in the Sabarmati suburb of Ahmedabad, Gujarat. Gandhiji had originally set up an ashram on 25th May 1950, but it wasn't till he moved out to the banks of River Sabarmati on 17 June 1917 did Sabarmati Ashram come to effect. So the correct answer is 1917. A no-confidence motion against the Union government can be initiated in which among the following? So in India, a motion of no-confidence can only be introduced in the Lok Sabha. It is admitted for discussion when a minimum of 50 members of the House support the motion. If the motion carries, the House debates and votes on the motion. If the majority of the members of the House vote in favor of the motion is passed and the government is bound to vacate offices. The correct answer being only Lok Sabha. Also, the first motion was moved by Acharya Kripalani. The first ever no-confidence motion was set in motion in the Lok Sabha in August 1963, immediately after the disastrous India-China war. As of July 2018, 27 motions have been moved. Prime Minister Indira Gandhi faced the most number of no-confidence motions, which were 15, followed by Lal Bahadur Shastri and P.V. Narasimha Rao, each having 3 strikes. Morarji Desai had 2. And Jawaharlal Nehru, Rajiv Gandhi, Atal Bihari Vajpayee and Narendra Modi, each has had 1 strike. All the no-confidence motions have been defeated except when Prime Minister Morarji Desai resigned during the discussions on 12 July 1979. And most recently, the no-confidence motion against Narendra Modi's government was accepted by the Lok Sabha Speaker, but it was defeated. The deity in most of the Chola temples was Shiva. In which among the following metals, largest number of coins were issued in the Gupta era? And the correct answer is gold. Sarnath is related to which among the following events in the life of Buddha? The deer park in Sarnath is where Gautam Buddha first taught the Dharma and where the Bodhi Sangha came into existence through the enlightenment of Kondana. It was also the site of Buddha's Dhammacakkappavattana Sutta, which was his first teaching after attaining enlightenment, in which he taught the Four Noble Truths and the teachings associated with it. So the correct answer in this case is both his first sermon and Dhammacakkappavattana. The grassland called pampas are found in which among the following regions? The pampas, derived from the Quechua word pampa meaning plain, are fertile South American lowlands that cover more than 750,000 kilometers square and include the Argentine provinces of Buenos Aires, La Pampa, Santa Fe, Entre Rios and Cordoba, all of Uruguay and the southernmost Brazilian state Rio Grande do Sul. So the correct answer is South America. Which among the following can be measured with the anemometer? Anemometer is an instrument for measuring the speed of wind or any current of gas. So the correct answer is wind velocity. Which among the following is a correct order of dynasties of Delhi Sultanate? So the first dynasty is Slave Dynasty, which lasted between 1206 to 1290 AD. Then the Khilji Dynasty, 1290 AD to 1320 AD. Then Tughlaq Dynasty, 1320 AD to 1414 AD. Then Said Dynasty, 1414 to 1451 AD. Finally, the Lodi Dynasty, which lasted between 1451 to 1526 AD. So the correct answer is Slave, Khilji, Tughlaq, then Lodi. Which among the following towns or cities of Karnataka is most famous for the monuments of Vijayanagar Empire? So Vijayanagar Empire or Karnata Empire or Kingdom of Bisnagar was established in 1336 by Harihara I and his brother Bukkaraya I of Sangam Dynasty. Its ruins are located in current-day Hampi in Karnataka. Four dynasties, Sangam, Saluva, Tuluva and Aravidu, ruled Vijayanagar from AD 1336 to 1672. The most important temples of Vijayanagar Empire include Vithalaswamy and the Hazara Ramaswamy temples at Hampi. The Tadapatri and Parvati temples are at Chidambaram, Varadaja and Ekambaranatha temples at Kanchipuram. The correct answer is D, Hampi. The temples of Helavid and Belur were built by which among the following dynasties? And the correct answer is Hoysalas. The Chauri Chaura incident paved the way for end of which among the following movements? So, the correct answer is, of course, non-cooperation movement. And non-cooperation movement was on its pinnacle in all of North India. In South, though, it was lukewarm. On February 4, 1922, a mob of 2,000 people gathered to picket a liquor shop at Chauri Chaura, a town near Gorakhpur, Uttar Pradesh. The local administration sent armed police to control the situation. The police tried to disperse the crowd by firing two shots in air, and the crowd started stone pelting. The police fired and killed three people. The result was that the outrageous mob set the police chowki on fire, and all 23 police walas inside got burnt alive. On 12 February 1922, when the Congress leaders met at Bardoli, Gandhiji decided to withdraw the non-cooperation movement. It was a bit controversial, but by that time, Gandhi's figure was respected by every congressman. So they accepted the decision, but they got demoralized and disintegrated. Gandhiji was arrested on 10th March 1922 and trial led at Ahmedabad. He was in fact awarded a simple prison of 6 years. The 175 grams coin issued by Iltutmish was in which among the following metals? Iltutmish introduced silver tanka and copper jital, the two coins of the Delhi Sultanate. Prior to this, the coins introduced by the invaders bear Sanskrit characters and even bull and shivlinga. But Iltutmish was the first to introduce a pure Arabic coin in India. The coins were engraved with the mighty Sultan, son of the empire and the faith, conquest-laden Iltutmish. After he received an investiture of sovereign Sultan of Delhi from the Caliph of Baghdad, the silver tanka issued by Iltutmish weighed 175 grains. Gold tanka of the same weight was later issued by Balban. So in this case, the 175 grams coin was made of silver. Aurangzeb was a good player of which among the following instruments? The correct answer is Veena. Which among the following Muslim scholar came to India during the time of Mahmud of Ghazni? The correct answer is Al-Biruni. Abu Rayhan Biruni was a Persian scholar and polymath of the 11th century. He accompanied Mahmud Ghazni in his conquest to South Asia. He was the first Muslim scholar to study India and its Brahminical traditions. He is called the father of Indology and the first anthropologist. He is called one of the earliest and greatest polymath of the Islamic world. Who among the following were the last belligerents against whom Muhammad Ghori had led a campaign? So, in 1206, having settled the affairs in India, Muhammad Ghori was on his way back to Ghazni and his caravan rested at Damik near Sohawa, which is near the city of Jhelum in Punjab province of modern-day Pakistan. He was assassinated on March 15, 1206 while offering his evening prayers. The identity of the assassins is disputed, but some claim that he was assassinated by Quakers. Kushinara or Kushinagar, where Lord Buddha attained Parinirvana, was located in which among the following provinces of ancient India? So, Buddha belonged to a small gana known as the Sakya gana and was a Kshatriya. When he was a young man, he left the comforts of his home in search for knowledge. He wandered for several years, meeting and holding discussions with other thinkers. He finally decided to find his own path to realization and meditated for days on end under a peepal tree at Bodh Gaya in Bihar, where he attained enlightenment. So, the correct answer is Malla, which is a village some 180 kilometers from Varanasi. He went to Sarnath first, which was near Varanasi, where he taught for the first time, and then finally he attained Nirvana at Kosinara village, which is in the state of Mallas. Agnimitra, who was the hero of Kalidasa's Malvika Agnimitram, was the king of which of the following dynasties? So, Malvika Agnimitram is a Sanskrit play which depicts Agnimitra as its hero. Malvika is a maid servant whom Agnimitra falls in love with. This was known to his chief queen, who imprisons her. Later, it was known that Malvika was of royal birth and she was accepted as queen of Agnimitra. Malvika Agnimitra accounts Ratsyo Yajna of Pushyamitra Shunga, father of Agnimitra, and he was from the dynasty Shunga. This is the third question. Which among the following trench is not in the Pacific Ocean? Your options are A. Java Trench, B. Kamadek, C. Peruk Chili, D. Aleutian. Leave your answer in the comments. For answers to the questions asked, stay tuned for our next quiz. Until then, goodbye.